Make some noise for hip hop history.
No.